It is the 26th of July, 2017, and that can mean only one thing. It is time for episode 17 of Boruto. Run, Sarada. It's time for another laid-back, kind of fillery episode. If you'd class last week's episode as filler, then you'll probably class this one as two. And I gotta admit, I'd kind of be inclined to agree with you. Whereas last week's one kind of had an end point where Denki and Iwabi became stronger friends. This week, nothing really played into it. We got a little bit of Sakura's background between Shippuden and now. We gotta see a little bit more of the new Hidden Leaf Village and what it's like now, but apart from that, honestly, nothing really big went on. The story was kind of secondary, really. It was kind of an excuse just to show a few new characters and stuff. Or rather, not new, but to revisit them. We saw a lot of Sakura and Ino. We didn't see much of Ino, actually. She appeared for like 5 seconds. And talking about appearances, one of the big things of this episode was we got to see Shizune, Tsunade's kind of aide. And yes, that is probably the highlight of this episode. The fact that we saw Shizune, everyone's favourite tertiary character. Actually, I don't even think she is. I don't know where she'd rank in terms of people's favourite third-rate character, but I don't think she'd be very high up. I mean, I like Shizune, but honestly, I didn't care that she appeared. Although, she looks really young here, but sounded really old. I'm very confused. She genuinely doesn't look like she's aged more than like 5 years. It's really weird. Honestly, as with last time, there's not much more to mention. It's kind of weird to have 2 weeks in a row where my review basically boils down to, yeah, that was kind of fun. I enjoyed one or two bits. See you next time. But unfortunately, that's kind of what this episode was. It was enjoyable and kind of reminded me, in a way, of the plotline of a movie. You know, one of the kind of comedy light family films from the 80s and 90s where the whole plot is, oh no, I've got to get to this point by this date and everything goes wrong, but they learn a lesson along the way. That was basically this, except Sarada didn't really learn a lesson, I guess. She helped an old woman, which is nice of her. And I guess we did get to see a little more characterization of Sarada here. We got the sense that she's more mature and tries to act more mature than the other people in her class. And she's kind of afraid of showing her more immature side because that means she's more like Boruto, which is nice because Sarada so far hasn't really been fleshed out much. I'm sure this will continue up until she joins the team with Boruto and Mitsuki. And I gotta give a shout out to yet more emphasis on potato chips and the weird flavours that Chocho eats. This one on screen, as you can see, is chameleon plant and fish sausage. And it kind of makes me jealous that Japan has so many of these weird flavours, because here in Britain we get like 8. Paprika flavour crisps or potato chips are actually kind of considered a bit exotic over here, so this is obviously a parody on how weird they get. And that they changed the name from Calbi to Galbi. But this is a point of the episode that no one else cared about, so there's no point in focusing anymore. So we might as well move on to
next time.
Next episode seems to be an episode version of the OVA that was released with Boruto the movie, which I believe comes on the DVD and Blu-ray. It's about Naruto's inauguration day as the Hokage, so it's a bit of a flashback and takes place before the start of the Boruto series. But I'm looking forward to it because I really enjoyed that OVA, and seeing it fleshed out a little more will be just as fun. Also, Himawari is in it, and I love Himawari. She's adorable. And that about wraps it up for this review of episode 17 of Boruto. As always, thank you very much for watching. And because this is so short, I will give you all a hint of a project I'm working on. There we are, that was long enough. And as always, if you do want to subscribe, that would be awesome. If you want to like the video, that would be very much appreciated. Or dislike the video if you didn't like how it turned out. And do feel free to comment if you have any thoughts or opinions, because it's always nice to receive comments. And until next time, goodbye!